Now, Angie will be doing a Yurchenko half with a blind landing with an awesome ball. Little hop at the end, but that should score really well.
Scored a 9.725 last week.
Now, what's different about Angie's vault